500 to 1,000 volunteers to come out and clean. We started a big handout the night before, so July 4th we have volunteers that hand out bags that involve major beach approaches. We hand out bags and we ask them to leave them at the high tide, and we have a truck brigade that comes along and picks up the bags, and then we celebrate with a free soup feed afterwards, and everybody can brag about how many bags they picked up.
Cool.
Yeah, it's fantastic. A lot of fun.
Very good turnout. A lot of people picking up the trash, and yeah, they're being good about it and everything, bringing back tons of it. It's a really good event. Been going on for a long time, and hopefully it spreads to all the other beaches in Washington and everywhere else.